before it falls over. That thing is lifting a lot of weight. It is the magnet floating. And it's nothing underneath of it. It's just magnetic levitation that makes you realize how they can use powerful magnets like that to run trains and et cetera, et cetera. But that's pretty cool, don't you think?
Yeah, I do.